Whoa, they're getting bright. Oh my gosh, it's getting fat. Oh, it's gonna explode. It's gonna explode.
What it is, what it be, what it do, though.
This is the start of your vlog?
You haven't started
the vlog yet? What
up? Guys.
Boom!
Hey, we are currently on a mission. I didn't have time to do my hair because Fousey comes at my place screaming and yelling like a little punk.
I didn't have time to do my hair. It's 5 p.m.
No. Guys.
You know what I...
Let's get over that. Don't dwell on the past. We're on a mission.
I'm still stuck on you and to the hair in 5 p.m.
I kind of like it. This is mission... get another guy arrested. Oh, this is the team that got the guy, that guy that stole my camera arrested.
Yeah.
So now it's time to get number two. This is Scooby-Doo gang, and we taking people down! As I told you in the last vlog, I broke the new toy that I had. I broke it playing with it. I shouldn't have opened it. I should have broke it. I shouldn't have done it. I know that I made a mistake, but it's okay, because I have something else planned today, and it's gonna get a little bit messy. And we might need goggles and like an entire like force field. Are you in?
Can I have some more details?
No.
Will there be snacks?
Yeah. Nice. Here we go. We're going up the ramp.
Starbucks?
Aaron and Fousey are going up the stairs. We're gonna finally find out who took his what?
His
motorcycle, yeah. I don't know what we're here. I don't know what, should we get lower?
Why do we leave the house? We don't go
home. Yeah, I wanna go home.
There's a car.
Oh.
I feel like I'm living a real life action movie.
Okay, I'm going up, Shh. Yeah, call him. Hey, it's Fousey.
What, say that again?
What'd you say?
God, okay, do we go out? What do we do? There's a white car on this side.
Oh! Where do we go? We gotta go.
Let's go.
Wait, let's go.
Where's he at?
Yo. Bike.
We see it. Where's he at? We see it. Oh, there he is. There he is. Go. We're way down here. Who is it? What?
Oh, Alex, stop!
Hey! How'd you get up here? Oh, gosh! Team Lorax have failed! Darn it! I don't know who these guys are.
What? He knows who they are.
We found out. It was all hyped. I didn't even vlog it because as soon as we figured out, we had to run. We had to jump into action. We found out who it was. It was some of Fousey's friends. I'll explain a little bit because right now there's something more important. He found his motorcycle. So somebody's gotta drive his car.
Oh, me, right?
Nope, I call dibs. Nice, here we go. Nice. Oh, it's my turn. It's my turn now. Ooh, he don't even know what he did. I can have this? I can't have this?
No.
Turn it on, it's so hot.
Alex.
Woo!
Wait.
First of all, give me that button right there.
What?
That button in there. I'm gonna turn on the exhaust for you. Second off, drive safe.
Okay.
If you get pulled over, you're gonna get a fat ticket. The car's gonna get towed.
Does his hair look like somebody who drives not safe?
I don't have a license plate.
Okay.
Like this car is not drivable on the streets right now.
I got you. This guy. Here we go. Okay, where's the go button? This guy took his bike, and I got left paying the $2. This guy. Look at that receipt. He's gonna have to Venmo me.
Let me just turn this around real quick so I can take a
quick
picture.
Here, you can Venmo me $2 to get that out. Hey!
Today, and you know what I did?
What?
Threw it in front of her face.
Whose face? Oh, she was there?
Yeah.
But wait, wait.
I swear to God, I got it on the vlog too.
What does that mean?
I got a parking ticket.
Proof.
Right, but then
I'm gonna get those $2. Get out of the way!
Dang, that looks good.
Look at that. It's parked right there. We're gonna have to drive around for hours.
Oh, crap.
Ah, oh, yes. There's only been one thing I haven't said that I used to say in the second vlog channel. There's one hashtag I haven't said. Why are you so cute?
Oh, there it is.
Why are you so cute, Lauren?
I'm gonna exit.
Lauren!
I'm gonna exit this vlog.
Why are you so cute?
I'm gonna exit it.
Rosie, can I ask you a question? Can I? Why are you so cute?
I get asked that every day.
That is Lauren's favorite saying I've ever come up with. Why are you so cute? Everybody has their Portuguese, what'd you say?
You will broaden your horizons this month.
Okay, okay, okay. What'd you say?
I haven't opened it yet.
What'd you say?
I can't tell you.
What?
Is that a rule?
Yeah.
If you want it to come true.
Oh, that's only birthday wishes.
Bad.
Oh my gosh. You're so wrong. Just like you're wrong when you said this is not diet dessert. This is diet dessert. It's fine.
Yeah, it's gonna make you poop your brains out.
What? What does it say?
This is crazy.
What does it say?
Is this serious if I tell him? Is that 100%?
No, you can tell me.
An unusual idea will lead to your success.
Oh. Oh,
that's good.
Gotta get it.
My turn. You will make a decision with confidence in the coming days.
Oh, you should have got that one before you did the main channel search.
I know. It's doing good though.
I got these balls.
Gosh, darn it, I hate this. Thank you. It is now time to microwave some more stuff. And this stuff I'm a little worried about. But we're gonna do it. Hmm? We're gonna do it anyways.
Put a little nibble. Alright, okay.
That's not what we're putting in the microwave. What we're gonna put in the microwave is this bag, this balloon, if it fits. Will it fit? Let me see. Uh-oh. We'll use this balloon because this one won't fit. This will fit. Okay, good. This will be the main event. The main event are the glow sticks because I heard, like, freezing them extends their life. Maybe it'll last a lot longer. I don't know. Let's see. First, it's all you, my friend.
We gotta get rid of these chips. Bye, chips.
Uh-oh. We might need overflow. Uh-oh.
Nice.
Bye-bye, bag. I really don't know what's gonna happen. Is that okay like that? Maybe we should fold it up. And there we go. Bye-bye. We gotta turn the lights off so it looks cooler.
I'm gonna stand back here.
Mm-hmm.
Oh jeez.
Okay.
Oh jeez.
Okay.
Oh my god! Oh! Oh! Whoa!
It's gone! Did it melt?
No!
What?
Oh, it's a baby! It's a little baby!
Don't touch it, it's hot!
It's a little baby!
Oh my gosh! That was like
bad.
That was like a 12-second thing!
Oh my god, it's a little baby!
What?
That was not what I expected to happen at all.
Oh, it's
is it wet?
Liquidy. Oh, it smells. Oh, the fire alarm. We gotta blow it.
Ew, it's like kind of gross.
It is kind of gross. Ew.
Ew. Wow, that is so not what I thought
that
was gonna happen.
That is so crazy. Look at that. That's what happens when you do that. Wow. On to the next one. I was scared about this one, but I'm more scared about that one. Oh my gosh. Oh, please. Is helium flammable? I don't know.
Yes.
Is it?
Helium?
Yeah.
I'm like 87% sure it is. Maybe we should remove this before we do this.
Nah. So, we googled it and we're not gonna do this one because it completely melts and it becomes like melted all over and it catches on fire and
it catches on fire within like 1 second.
It did. Okay, that's that. Okay, next. It's okay, cause we still have the final things to microwave. What do you think's gonna happen?
It's gonna turn into a butterfly.
What? We got orange and we got yellow.
Goodbye!
Bye guys, wait, are we supposed to crack them or something? There.
Oh, whoa, it's already turning cool! Okay, and then that's strong enough.
Go. Strength, yeah.
Oh, it's green!
These guys are ready for microwavization. Is that a word?
Now it is.
All right. Okay, ready.
Wait a second.
Mm-hmm.
Oh,
back up, back up, back up, back up.
Whoa.
Oh, maybe that part. I don't know how far. Whoa! Nothing's happening. I'm scared.
I know. It's more scary than not doing anything.
Whoa. They're not doing anything right now. But they're
Wait,
bright.
Is it getting higher?
Are they getting brighter? Whoa, they're getting bright. Oh my gosh, it's getting fat. Oh, it's gonna explode. It's gonna explode. Oh!
Okay.
Oh.
Okay.
All right.
Okay.
Okay, wait, 5 seconds, 5 seconds. Here you go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, oh, oh.
Okay.
Oh, nothing, wait, wait, wait. Scan that, let me see, let me see. Wow, that got bright.
That is super bright.
That got super bright. Should we do more?
Oh no. Man, I wish I could show it, I mean, like, it's so green on the inside, but it's not showing up on camera.
It looks like radioactive. 30 more seconds.
Oh, it's bending. 3, 2, 1. Oh, oh my gosh, really?
What?
So bendy.
Should we do it again?
I don't know.
I'm scared. Oh, it's falling. Wait, look, it's still going down.
I don't know.
Oh, okay.
That was scary.
It exploded.
Well, that just said smog. That smell's not healthy. Don't breathe.
Don't breathe. Nobody breathe. Don't worry, guys. This is my food microwave. This is my experiment microwave.
I
got this just for this stuff.
Put food in there.
Yeah. Oh my gosh. We need tongs. Do we have tongs? Oh, we got chopsticks. That works too.
Whoa. Whoa.
Okay, bye-bye now. Thank you for your service. Ew, ew. Oh. Ooh. Ooh. Bye-bye now. And that's what happens when you microwave glow sticks. Chi-chi. Did you see what happened to the microwave? It was crazy. It's okay, you can watch it on my vlog. I post every day at 12. Go check it out. Welcome to the end of vlog. What?
We can't do it here?
Why?
Everything's wrong!
What? Oh, here.
Oh, no! Who's that? Who are you?
Hey.
You're what? Not in the summary.
Oh my gosh.
We can't do it here. You know that. Okay, come, come. Come, come.
No, come, come.
Come, come.
Okay. Welcome to the end of vlog talk. It's just me and Bear Bear today. Today, a lot of adventures were had. We found the motorcycle that Yusuf has been missing for quite some time. We put some stuff in microwaves. We found out my favorite hashtag, why you so cute. And in the next vlog, I have something super dope planned to show you. Also, I'm doing a live stream on my second channel. Some point today. I'm not sure when. After you watch this, I could be live streaming right now. So go check, go subscribe. I'm gonna be doing a live stream today and tomorrow. So Tuesday and Wednesday, I'm doing a live stream. So go check it out, second channel. Come hang out, it'll be fun. Till the next vlog. Do me a favor, don't forget to remember, if you're not smiling, you're doing it wrong.